My name is Charles Jessup Pennyweather, president of Pennyweather Lemonade. And for the last 150 years, us Pennyweathers have been using this land to grow lemons. Now I take those lemons and, using my secret family recipe, turn them into the sweetest, coolest, tastiest lemonade while you ever did sip. Now people come from miles around just to have a glass of my lemonade, and then they immediately vomit. That's because I put a little sulfur in my lemonade.
Lost in the darkness, silence surrounds you. Once there was morning, now endless night. I will find the answer. I'll never desert you. I promise you this, till the day that I...
Do you really think that I would ever let you go? Do you think I'd ever set you free? If you do, I'm sad to say, it simply isn't so. You will never get away from me.
Soon you will die and my silence will hide you. You cannot choose but to lose control.
You can't control me, I live deep inside you. Each day you'll feel me devour your soul.
I don't need you to survive as you need me. I'll become whole as you dance with death. And I'll rejoice as you breathe your final breath.
Live inside you forever. No, Satan himself by my side. No, and I know that now and forever they'll never be able to separate Jekyll from Hyde.
Are you trying to make me look stupid?
Don't need any help from me, sir.
That's right.
Now, when you take a sip of my lemonade, the first thing you taste is 150 years of fine Pennyweather family tradition. The second thing you taste is the sulfur. Now, the key to any good lemonade is, of course, the lemon. And our lemons come from the Pennyweather lemon grove, the finest grove this side of the Mississippi. There's no chemicals, no pesticides, just rich Kentucky soil and good old-fashioned country care. The sulfur comes from the Smith Taylor Chemical Supplies Company in Paterson, New Jersey.
Well, if it isn't my old friend Kyber Boy.
Spare me the pleasantries, Pegasus. We were never friends.
Sounds like someone needs a hug.
I'm not a very huggy person.
Then how about a massage?
No, I'm fine, really.
What about a kiss?
Are you flirting with me?
Whatever gave you that idea?
You just seem kind of forward.
Really, Kyber Boy, you say the silliest things. Now how about I smother your naked body in cream and lick it off?
There, you just did it again.
Did what?
Never mind.
That's all that can as he tries to kill the bad guys. He'll taste their steel, then they'll drink their own blood. They'll try to kill him with a forklift. I'm making this up.
Faster, pussy can kill, kill.
Number one sister, dust for Prince. Dr. Wacko, it could be a long night. Better order some pizzas.
I'd like 42 pizzas, 6 with no crust.
I found Prince!
No, 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 fingerprints!
I don't think so.
Now, no matter how good the lemon, a lemonade is only as good as its sugar. That's why we don't use factory-made processed sugar. No, ours comes straight from the cave. The sugar is the type you'd find in a good sweet tea or an icebox pie. The sulfur is sulfur.
Now strap in tight, let's get set for action. Who wants the ship out of the sand? He tried to kill me with a forklift. Huzzah!
I remember locking every victim with acute precision. I remember every time I hold you, my born companion. And I remember, I dismember, the claims medic is no anesthetic. 90 days a liquid gets a repo treatment from the mass horror on your street corner. Make your mind my lawyer. I'm a night surgeon.
Hey Alex, check out my new haircut. It looks amazing.
Not right now, Derek!
Alex, check out my new shirt. It's very soft to the touch.
No, Derek!
Hey Alex, have I told you about my new haircut? It looks amazing.
Not right now, Derek!
Hey Alex, do you want to have a staring contest?
No, Derek! I'm a very busy man!
Fine. Hey, Alex.
Derek!
Well, that's enough of my talking. I just want y'all to remember one thing. When life hands you lemons, don't just make any lemonade. Make the best lemon. I put sulfur in there.
Arm yourself because no one else here will save you. Neons will betray you. And I will replace you. Can't deny the prize, it may never fulfill you. And I'll secure you.
You're still here? It's over. Go home.